This here is the SafeNet IDPrime 3940 FIDO from Thales, and it's a really impressive piece of plastic. Not only does it do FIDO, but it also does traditional PKI use cases, such as certificate-based authentication, secure email, other signing and encryption use cases. It has NFC, so near field communication. It's common criteria certified, and it can be enhanced with physical access features. So for example, opening doors or printing documents. Today, I wanna show you two use cases. The first one being authentication to a Windows 10 workstation, and the second one being using the same FIDO smart card authentication to a mobile device, in my case, an iPhone 8. Starting with Windows 10, all I have to do here is grab my FIDO smart card, insert that into the smart card reader. It immediately prompts me for my PIN. I provide that, and it logs me in. Really simple. Now, for the mobile authentication use case, you might think, okay, does this thing have a cradle, a reader? No, it doesn't. It does have NFC, however. So all I need to do here is to bring up my, in my case, a demo app, but of course this works with any FIDO enabled app, and provide my username, it's Bob, and it asks me for my FIDO authenticator. I put that on top, which is where the sensor is on the iPhone. Provide my PIN, hold it over, and I am authenticated. It says, hey Bob. So really easy on the Windows workstation, and also incredibly easy on the mobile device. That's the, again, the SafeNet IDPrime 3940 FIDO from Thales.